Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm a full-time reseller on eBay, Etsy, and Poshmark. And I'm here to bring you my most recent haul. First, we have this Hello Kitty bedspread. And there's the ruffle. The back is really bright and vibrant. The thing about Hello Kitty is you have to comp them before you buy them, or you might end up adding to a saturated market. The bedspreads, it just depends which one you have. I think I can put about 45 on this. So I put that in my cart. Next, I have this amazing large metal art flower. I have to research this further. I would have liked to get more than one piece of this, whatever it was part of. Let's see if I can turn it over. And here's the back. And I don't know why I thought maybe it's not signed. I thought I saw a signature on it when I bought it. I look at so many things, I'm probably mixing it up with something else. And I thought that's really pretty, a pretty piece. Now here I have some tablecloths. Two tartan plaid and one embroidered. It appears unused. The reason I picked these up, they were a good price. And they're nicely made. They feel quality. And one of the tartan plaids and the red are long. The red one might be a banquet size, as well as one of these tartan plaids. Those will be nice to sell during the holidays. And here I forgot to add this last time. This was the other reproduction doll carriage. And I'll just show you. This does look really old, doesn't it? I just think it's been in storage as a reproduction. But here's a tag on it. So you can see that was probably sold a while ago at Marshall's. Now I thought these are really cool. I recognized the box. These are from the now defunct from Dayton Hudson, which was part of the Target Corporation. Here it is. And made in Taiwan. There's another sign. It's older, probably from the 80s. And so I picked those up. A nice collectible. And I just recognize this box from other Halloween things that I've sold. Now here we have a lot of, I bought these together. They're chenille. We'll call these chenille. I don't know how old they are. And they probably could be Christmas ornaments. I'll sell these per one, or maybe in little groups. And I'll put millinery or maybe Christmas decor on these. What else? Last but not least, here is another textile, probably made in India. You can see quilting and embroidery in this. I just put it in my cart because I love these kind of textiles. I don't know, you could use, I'm going to measure it. It could be a bedspread. It could be a table cover. Let's look at the back. This plain color. Very rustic looking. More investigating. I didn't see a label yet. It's really hard to, you have to really have a space to lay this all out and check everything out. And I just got through unloading my items. I love this.